I literally did it with my heart, because obviously, because I've been there. I know the confusion and the uncertainty that was around the feeling about something.